All right, here's a video to basically start and drive the car, just show you how it starts and drives. I haven't drove the car in probably about a week. Started it one time.